Welcome to Bruhan Mumbai Municipal Corporation's Virtual Training Center. And I am Mrs. Snehal Kodambe, your English teacher from VTC. Let's begin with today's session.
See, children, many among us have different hobbies. Somebody likes to read, somebody likes to play music, someone likes to draw and paint. Somebody likes to go for the fishing, and I'm sure many among you have the hobby of playing the video games. But apart from these hobbies, there are some more hobbies which people do have. What is there in this picture? You can see a beautiful peacock's feather. See, we all like peacock's feather very much. When somebody gives us, or if you find it, we preserve it in our books or notebooks. And very oftenly we touch those feathers because we like the feel of these feathers. And I know many among you have the hobby of collecting different types of feathers and keeping it with you. In today's session, we are going to learn a story of a beautiful golden feather. What is the name of the story? The Golden Feather. See, children, in today's session, you will watch this video, you will listen the story carefully, because it is not just listening and watching and leaving. But after watching this story, after listening this story carefully, we are going to do some of the activities. Okay? So let's start with the story. Once upon a time, there was a queen living in a beautiful palace with the king and a little prince. The queen was taking a walk in her garden. Walking, she noticed something in her garden and she was very happy to see that. What was that? She found a big, beautiful golden feather. The queen was very happy to see that. She just went ahead and picked it up. And walking further, she met a little man. You can see in the picture a little man. And when that little man saw the feather in her hand, he said to Queen, "Oh Queen, if you give me that feather, I'll give you 3 big diamonds." Listen, children, carefully. What did that little man offer to the queen for that big, beautiful golden feather? Three big diamonds. What did he offer? He offered 3 big diamonds. But the queen didn't wish to share that feather with that little man. So she said, "Sorry." What did she say? She said, "Sorry." While walking further, she met an old woman. When the old woman saw that beautiful golden feather in Queen's hand, what did she say? She said, "Oh Queen, if you give me that feather, I'll give you a necklace of 21 pearls." Listen carefully, my dear children. What did she offer? She offered 21 pearls necklace. But the queen didn't want to give that beautiful golden feather to that old woman. So she said, "Sorry." further walking with that beautiful big golden feather. The queen met the king. And when king noticed that big beautiful golden feather in queen's hand, what did he say? He said, "Oh queen, if you give me that feather, I'll give you 99 gold coins." What did king offered her? He said, "If you give me that feather, I'll give you 99 gold coins." But the queen didn't give that feather to the king too. She said, "Sorry." After that, she met her little prince. You can see here a cute little prince. And when he saw a big beautiful golden feather in his mother's hand, what did he say? He said, "Oh mama, what a bright beautiful feather." He liked it very much. So he said, "Oh mama, what a bright beautiful feather." And when the queen heard that, what did she say? She said, "Take it, my dear." She gave that beautiful big golden feather to her cute little prince. And further she said, "Keep it safe." She asked him to preserve that feather properly. She asked him to keep that feather safe. And very happy to have that beautiful golden feather. He said, "Thank you, Mama." My dear children, that was the story of the beautiful golden feather. Now, as I told you in the beginning, that we are going to do some activities which are based on this story. Let's see what are those activities. Those activities are based on number work. What is the first activity? Let's read it. Listen carefully and note down in figures the four numbers in the story. Just now we have listened that story, and if you have any doubt, you can listen it again and note down in figures the four numbers in the story. There are four numbers. So we have those numbers are in words and we have to write them in figures. I'll show you how to do that. Oh, now you will say, which this number is? Oh, is this a number? See children, there is a sentence in this story. One day the queen was taking a walk in her garden when she found a big beautiful golden feather. Oh, a means one. See, we say a pencil, a table, a book, a notebook. So a means one. Then we read in story that she met a little man and that man offered her three big diamonds. Three. Further, the queen met to the old woman and she offered her 21 pearls necklace. 21. And the next number is 99. 99 gold coins were offered by king to the queen. So 99. So in this way, this activity is to be done. You can write it down afterwards in your notebook. Now we will see one more activity from this book. Listen to the story again and note down the words that begin with W. What we are supposed to do? We will read it again. Listen to the story again and note down the words that begin with W. We have to note it down in our notebook. What we have to note it down? The words that begin with W. For example, a word was. She was taking a walk. Was. Walk. When she found a beautiful big golden feather. When. So all these words begin with W. There are some more words in this story. You just listen to them and write it down in your notebooks. So these were the activities from your book. Now I have brought you one more activity. Listen to the story again and note down the numbers and names of the characters in this story. See children, just now you have watched this video, you have listened the story and you noticed that there are many characters in this story. So we have to name them. Numbers, you can write it down. Just now we have seen that. But what about the characters? I'll show you one character here, the queen. So this is known as the character of the story. So there are many characters. You listen to the story again and note down their names in your notebook. So that's all for today.
So you will revise whatever we have learned in today's session. Please subscribe the channel and press the notification button to get the link of next video. Bye-bye.